Big four-set road win for Utah in Boulder. Utes 26-24 in set four. Thad Anderson, Amy Gant, concluding from Coors Event Center. Double-double tonight for the senior, Adora Anai, 19 kills, 11 digs.
Anai came out especially in sets two, three, and four on fire. Just so fantastic. Her passing was well, right on, kept her team in system, and she was able to get some amazing defensive effort and her kills as well.
Anai, the all-time kills leader at Utah, adds to that total, and the Utes will take big momentum into the NCAA tournament with a road win in Boulder. A double-double tonight for the junior Alexa Smith, 20 kills in 10 days.
Alexa Smith doing a nice job as well for her team. Her passing has always been kind of that go-to, keep being the primary passer for the team, but her offense tonight, especially on target, she was able to find kills, go around block, use the blockers in front of her. She was absolutely fantastic.
Frankie Shebby for the Buffaloes also chipped in a double-double, 17 kills and 10 digs. Final stats, Utah hits 226 to Colorado's 219. Utah block came on later in this one and helped Utah get a couple of key points down the stretch. Well, selection time coming now. These teams both done with the regular season. They'll both be in the postseason. The question is where? Utah with firm hopes to be in Salt Lake City for rounds 1 and 2. Utes win 3-1 in Boulder.